you have to be really brave for it. You make it sound like you gotta slay a dragon. There's a princess, and you gotta make her laugh or.
I was like, yo, he didn't go to war.
It's hard for anybody. It's not just because of my voice that it's difficult, you know. But sometimes it helps because people are like, yo, what is he saying? Like, do I have to listen harder, you know? And sometimes they're like, it was fun, but it. You know, are you interested in like doing it? Oh, okay. Well, yeah, you can. There isn't no.
Yeah, you can have my mic. Do 20.
Yeah.
Do 20 minutes now. If you have a limp, you can join the tour. Some people in the back can be like, oh shit, okay. Where are we going next?
Do I pick my nose? I mean, I was born with it. I didn't get to choose it.
You know, that had to be a white guy question.
just the diversity in this audience, like he's like. What's it like being brave and peaceful? He's like, what are your hygiene habits? Do you pinky or is it?
That's that royal twitch I was going
for. That's like a love glass of wine. Why? Is there like a campus club or something? You trying to recruit me?
Basketball?
Yo, are you drunk? You can't just say words. That would not work. If we did that shit, you guys would be so confused. If she was like, is the girl you married too black? And I was just like, basketball.